Rapid fire vlog starting at 9:10 p.m. This is not. I would not advise people do this normally.
Hello and welcome to Nerd Fighting Forever. It's this person's weekend.
So, because I'm unoriginal and Yep, that's pretty much it. Because I'm unoriginal, I'm going to just tell you 10 things that I've done since my last video. The musical that I've been working on, Musical of Musicals, The Musical, started its run and ended its run today. Actually, we had our final matinee, and we had strike, and we had our cast party get together. We all went out for burgers, and so it was delicious. We had 16 shows in less than 3 weeks, in about 2.5 weeks. It was kind of ridiculous and fun. Yeah, I got injured on set. I'm walking around backstage, and there's a hole. There's a gap between two of the platforms, and as I was walking around, it was dark, and I was showing a crew member how to run something, fell in the hole, hit my shin on the blunt edge of the platform, but hard enough where it broke the skin. I didn't really think so at the time that I broke the skin, but then I started walking, and I realized my shoe was full of blood, and lifted up my pant leg, and was like, oh, there's a gash in my leg. I should lay down. The crew bandaged it up for me, and the next day, I went to the doctor at my college, and I thought for sure that they were just gonna be like, here's some Neosporin, kid. But they actually gave me 4 stitches, so now I'm going to have a pretty cool scar if I don't put Mederma on it, which I'm probably going to put Mederma on it because I don't really want a scar, even though I think it would be pretty epic to be a stage manager one day and be able to point at certain scars on my body and be like, yeah, winter of 2010. My choir concert is in 2 days. I haven't done a choir concert since middle school, and so I'm kind of scared. I got the stomach flu, actually, 2 days ago. It was sad and gross. I miss not having my mom here when I was sick. Just basically to do the small stuff, like get me a cold washcloth for my forehead. Instead, I had to ask my roommate while I was lying down. I was like all sick and fatigued, and I was like, can you look in my icebox and get me my icy hot? It's icy right now. I found this sock in my laundry today. It's not mine. Awkward. I discovered the brilliance of Theraflu, Ricola, and Advil PM. When you're in college, I think that that's your time to experiment with drugs. Seriously, people are like, oh, you use Advil PM? I use Tylenol PM. Oh, I use the... And then you become drug pushers. I'm seriously considering getting a tattoo. On my ankle, I really want bird. Small, but I want one. Man, you go to college, you become a drug pusher, and then you want tattoos. I actually do want my cartilage pierced too. Shenanigans. 31 days until Glee. I do love Glee, but I've been enjoying the break. It's been really nice, I must admit. And looking forward to something is always fun. But then I saw the promo, and oh my goodness, it had Jonathan Groff in it 3 times. I counted. My fingernails grew out. This is bad because that means that I haven't been playing my guitar. I learned the difference between an equity theater and a non-equity theater out of experience because I worked with an equity theater for the show that I'm doing. And let me tell you, it's something that you want to learn probably early on in your career rather than later because they're so different. They're really different, and I'm glad that I had that experience. It was an amazing show. It was amazing. Alright, so that is it. That is all I need to tell you guys. I will see you, Margaret, next time. Shit, I need to end this thing. Bye!